A woman who was convicted of stealing over $100 million from the U.S. Army has been sentenced to 15 years in federal prison. 57-year-old Janet Mello, dubbed the Gucci Goddess, pleaded guilty to 10 charges back in March. Investigators say it happened while she worked as a civilian financial program manager at Fort Sam Houston. She took millions that were supposed to help the community and spent it on jewelry, clothing, and real estate.